This is the Harbor Freight pole saw. Comes with the instruction manual, a tool, the chain bar, and a special cover. There's a place to add chainsaw oil, the little view window. And it also says you can use 30 weight motor oil if you don't have chain bar oil. This is the tensioner adjustment screw. And the chain oil comes out a hole and lubricates the chain when it spins on the bar. And it extends to 9 feet long. There's a safety lock you press down.